Thank you. Developing right now in Cleveland, an investigation into two shooting deaths overnight. Police responded to West 54th Street near Storer Avenue just after 1 o'clock this morning because neighbors there reported hearing a series of gunshots. Dispatchers tell us a man and a woman were found dead. However, police have not released any information about any possible suspects or arrests in this case, so we'll keep an eye on it. We're also trying to get you new information.